Yo, welcome back guys, and today we are in the forest looking for mushrooms.
Let's go. Finding a lot of holes, but no mushrooms. It's just dry as hell. Fresh water.
Oh yeah, it kind of looks like that, huh? The leaves. Oh, it's how big this barn is.
It's like a creek.
You need to drink the water?
No.
Look like those pine ring ones. Yeah, it's come like one or two days after it rains.
A lot of ones were picked off. Huh?
Yeah.
I just wanna find some mushrooms. Holy shit. Check out this root formation. I think I came too late. Like, it's too dry now. At this point in time, is the holes, but all the mushrooms are dried. That's a pine mushroom. There's some holes. Yeah, can you see where they've been taken out from? Check it out. Always cover your holes. Cover your holes. It's just unfortunate. Came too late. Ha, still looking banging.
Anyway.
Let's keep on going.
This is a fresh. It's kind of shit
because we came like 3 or 4 days after the rain. So now everything is either dried up, freaking gone. Anyway, better luck next time.
Literally just want to find
like one proper mushroom.
Is this a freaking
poplar tree? Some bolete, poplar boletes.
Bro, I'm so sure. I come here when it's raining, just after it rains. So there's gonna be a gang lot of shrooms, shroomies, shit, it's freaking hot.
just strolling along, and I found this guy. Finally, we got like one. It's kind of soft as ass, though. Ooh. Let's kind of take this guy out and see how it looks. Thick and too old. But we gonna mark this location. Oh, here's another one. It's a puffball.
A big boy.